again. Forget. Choose. Forget. Choose.
My father used to surf. He put me on a board when I was really young, and I never looked back.
My father passed away when we were still kids, and he taught my older brother how to surf. My brother was surfing then, and I used to bodyboard, and then next thing you know, I'm surfing.
Definition of a surf trip. The smell of early mornings and late afternoons. Yeah, just having lots of fun, lots of smiles, lots of good times. And then when you get back home, you need to sleep for like 2 days.
I love looking for good waves, find the perfect banks. This is what means surfing for me. After every barrel session, I appreciate way more my life.
I feel closer to nature. Ocean has so much power that you have to just go with the flow. Probably go crazy if I can't surf.
Surfing is my life.
Oh, I need to kiss you before the song ends. I'd swing the nuts long and it's the last dance before I go alone back home on my own. But there's something that you need to understand, is that I've got to find a getaway. I've got to find a getaway. Every time I see you, every time I see you,
somewhere, but I can never seem to find it.
Let's go. It's Mayday. Bum, bum.